the affirmative task we have now is to actually create a new world order, because the global order is changing again. And the institutions and the rules that worked so well in the post-World War II era for decades, they need to be strengthened.